soothing music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
The Science Song, from the CD Children Love to Sing and Dance by The Learning Station.
Science is a part of our everyday lives. Wonderful surprises right before your very eyes. Say hibernation, evaporation, gravity, and metamorphosis. Hibernation is the way some animals keep warm all day. In the cold winter months, like the bear in a cave, birds fly south and that's called migration. Hibernation, migration. Frogs are in the mud and they sleep all day. And squirrels gather nuts in the autumn days, so they can stay warm in their winter ways. When they do, then that's called hibernation. Say hibernation, evaporation, gravity, and metamorphosis. Evaporation happens fast. It starts like a puddle, but it doesn't last. The sun comes out and it heats to steam, but you can't see what seems to be evaporation. Evaporation, evaporation. Say hibernation, evaporation, gravity, and metamorphosis. Gravity is a special force. It holds everything very close to the earth, just like a magnet pulling down to the ground. And what goes up must come down. Must come down. Say hibernation, evaporation, gravity, and metamorphosis. Metamorphosis is coming soon for the caterpillar and his cocoon. He changes to a butterfly. I don't know, do you know why it happens? Metamorphosis. Say hibernation, evaporation, gravity, and metamorphosis. Science is a part of our everyday lives. Wonderful surprises right before your very eyes. Science.
Let us know what's your favorite part of the science song. Is it hibernation, evaporation, gravity, or metamorphosis? Let us know in the comments section below. You can get the science song on Children Love to Sing and Dance in CD or full CD download at www.learningstationmusic.com. See the video playlists playing? You could view them just by clicking. And please become a Learning Station friend and click on the big red and green subscribe button. Follow us on Pinterest and Twitter, and like us on Facebook.